plenty of opportunities and nobody's going out there and producing. And this program is not going to be like that. It's not going to be like that, okay? If you don't have the skill level, fine, but you know what? Go out there and play hard. Go out there and play hard. If they don't do that, they don't do that all the time. They don't do it enough, and that's why we lose.
We look at the boys the way that we typically do. And tonight was one of those nights I feel like we were off. We typically do a much better job. We had a lot of our posts and foul trouble early on, which is uncommon for us. And I think that's why we didn't rebound the ball this week. We've been working on quite a few different things with the other teams that we played prior to Killeen. We're trying to really mix it up because we're about to get in tournament play and see what we can do here and there. I think our defense has been better, and I don't think this has been our best night. I think, you know, I personally think the break didn't hurt us. I don't think I've seen what we typically have been seeing out of the defense. We have the means to be very good defensively, and I don't think we saw that tonight.